Hi guys, yesterday I took a video right before we were cooking dinner and we were getting quite a bit of snow and then it just suddenly stopped and then it turned to rain and then it started snowing heavy again and we got rain and on and off with snow mixture all day today. But now this is a heavier snow. As you can see, it's sticking to the trees. It is 9:30 Sunday night. I'm thinking we probably got a total of 5 more inches, but it got packed down because of the rain. But you can see where Chris walked down the path to get wood from our firewood pile, which is way over there. I did get a little video clip through the window of an opossum. It's not very clear. I'll have to decide whether I'm going to add it in with this video or not, but yeah, it's winter. Just love how peaceful it is. This is perfect snow for making a snowman. My grandson just left. He didn't have snow pants, so we weren't able to come out and play in the snow, but look at this. Chris had shoveled the driveway and cleared the cars off, but you can't tell now because my daughter said when she was coming down our street, it was very slippery because we have live on a little bit of a incline. It's actually, it doesn't feel too cold. I just love it. Love winters in New England. All right, there is the opossum. It's very hard to tell that it is an opossum. I'm gonna go to my other window to see if I can get a better angle. Alright, I'm at my other window. You might be able to see his white face. This is coming to my house with the floodlight on, so it's not going to have the clarity of me being outdoors. I have no idea what he's eating. He's in the middle of the yard. He's not near the bird feeders. You can see the bird feeders are way out there.